Orgasm gift. Woman says to you, give me my orgasm, right? These women, they're so pushy. Give me my orgasm. Yes, women say that. You can't give a woman an orgasm. It's hers. It belongs to her. She brought it with her. You're on the search party.
Favorite porn was my favorite pornography, you know? I don't want to look at pornography. I want to be in it. How many of you have ever been on a one-night stand? No, that was an audition and you didn't make the callback. Yeah. I have a thing for younger women. Face it. At my age, there's no other kind.
Internet stalker. Right? You want to know you got consent? You want to give consent? Say touchdown.
Your sexual preference?
My sexual preference is to not be alone during sex. Suicide jokes. I don't make suicide jokes. I don't like them. I think if you make a joke, you ought to know what you're talking about. You ought to try it once or twice. War! Huh? What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
War!
Huh?
What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
You know that. Sexual Special Olympics, everybody gets to come.
Hold that up. You chose that, right? Female or RFQs. Everybody agree? It's true. Female lower IQs. You know that? Because when women are around, men act stupid. Yeah. Why, good dick? They say, they always tell these lesbians, what you need is some good dick. You know? You wouldn't be a lesbian if you had some good dick. And they said, feisty. She says, don't call me feisty. That's sexist. Would you call a man feisty? I said, no, I'd call a man a bitch. Balls. She wants to hear about my balls. I got great balls. How do I know? Here I am, an old white man, telling dirty jokes to young black children. I got cast iron TV balls.